got parried! You just got parried so hard!
Trying to buy a Sonic Frontier. This is a new game. I see if I can get right there. Yeah, I'm not sure what that is. It's a new action speed. High speed. Now let's get in this. My controller's working, my computer's actually working, so my PC actually has storage, and that's like extra cards in gameplay. So let's see, and I know it's gonna break, but let's do it.
Loading AI program now.
It's all coming online. The ancient secrets will be mine.
Okay.
Status report. Answer me!
Simulations complete. Executing protective initiative.
What? No! No!
Protection initiative.
Chaos Emeralds here, right?
Yeah, their voice is kind of a little deeper. I still noticed that. What is it gonna be? Okay, wasn't it rain? 43 seconds? Was he S rank? I think I could get the S rank. But do I want to do it? Sure, we'll do it. We'll do it one more time here. Like, for the S rank.
Thank you.
more time. We can get this. You're also supposed to spend time. It's like 4 times the charm. 4 is the lucky number. Let's go! Yes! We got the S ring. I'm not sure about the 150 rings. I just could really got the S ring. Now we can leave cyberspace. We're good. Now we're out.
Tails? Amy?
Oh, where did they go, actually? How did they get in the prison system?
Looks like I'm the only one who made it out of that. Whatever it was. Whew.
Mortal.
Hello?
You have done the impossible. You have escaped cyberspace through your own power. You are the key.
Key, huh? Sure beats being called a rodent. Are you saying I can rescue my friends?
Find the Chaos Emeralds. Destroy the Titans. Tear down the walls between dimensions.
Yeah, okay, sure. How about a little context? Hello? Oh well, some direction is better than none. Here we go.
Three Volcanoes. We need 2, looks like. Can we already unlock the first emerald? Completing challenges will reveal the stone area on the map. Once viewed, the map will help unlock ingredients, portals, and memory tokens. Open them by pressing minus, okay? Wow, spiky, hard to beat. No, we got the luck. We got those things. We got those things. Press down and go to a train simulator. Okay, let's exit train. My TV's got this going on. Okay, what's coming in the car? No one escapes. My name is Infinity, these are 3 such as skill pieces and seeds. Gather enough skill pieces near to the skill points, to the lower right corner of the screen. These can be enemies when. I think I have 6 and have a digital edition or something. I'm not sure if I should upgrade them now, like before the tutorial. I could. Oh, where's the button? Oh! I don't like those sections. They look really good. I could easily find myself getting distracted. Big triangle. Like, there's something in the big triangle. It's a robot. There's 4 robots at this at big triangle. They jumping. Or a big Goliath. I'm not sure what they're doing. Tasty 10 rings. this. Yo, it's a thing. Oh, there's a big robot down there. There's like a big ring too. That's about it. Yo, this is Ninja. Some rails, we got some stuff over here. It's like a big thing over here. No, we got some rings! And they go and the purple thing there. What's that? Oh, yeah, we found a thing. I wanna go the other way. Can I go the other way? Okay, I can go the other way. Plus, we can unlock Sky at Psywhoop. Yeah, we can just see what Phantom Rush is. Both of these are cool. It's like Sonic Boom. That looks pretty cool. Do I want to take Wild Rush or just do Air Tricks? We're not enough of Air Tricks, you know, so we have that much. So we have Sonic Boom, Phantom Rush. Remember this is. I never got the hang of it. This side, you said, cool, why am I? This is like what's for person 9. It's like a seed. Rings! Yes! Okay. No. Didn't zigzag with that, no. Looks like it's not a challenge to unlock the map. Unless one has a worst circle, and then I'll see it. I'll see the worst circle. What if they created a rail? Like, if it goes back, this is not what I want. Like, can I go back? Can I go the other way? Is there a good old shack? Can I go get a way? Yeah. Cybercon. Smaze has just protected himself with Cybercon big gun defenses. Why? Cybercon. Okay, that was the first.
Return to the digital dimension. Use that gear to bridge the gap between dimensions.
Okay, I will do that. I'm going to portal gear. I'm like the person that actually with portal gear. So I'm going to my portal pedestal to the portal gear. Okay, I will insert it then. Two! Wow, we need two portal gear. That's one.
It is not enough to make the connection. One gear will not suffice. Hunt down another target and take its key.
Okay, we'll do that. Well then, that's convenient. It's very convenient. That just ran such dirty and
as you have done before.
Okay, I shall do that. Insert portal gear. In correct grammar, I win. Let's insert the portal gear. Oh, the stage beat. I've been hit one time, so I'd like to know.
Return to cyberspace as many times as it takes.
Okay. Put portal 1-2. Yes, it's perfection. This is actually perfection. And it has the drop dash. Like, it's actually perfection. What gun? You got 5 stars? My beacon exit train. Finish. Okay, now that loading screen, I don't know how long it took me to figure out that one, but play loading screen. This is great. Music is like Sonic and voice sweat. I missed the refrain. Let me get the thing. was pretty good. We almost got 100 ranks. We got a B rank. I think we can do S goal. That's 55 seconds. We should about 10 seconds. Let's do it. I can definitely do some faster stuff. But the music is stabber. Seconds, then get the 55 second mark. Almost got an A rank. We can still do this. We got this different times of charm. Lost it for the fourth time. Get the S. I'm fine with not getting an S rank. Fine with not getting an S rank as a S coach. Takes a 3 chances. I've done. But I'm so over. I'm so obsessed. I also play Bloating Screens. Who does my play Bloating Screens? I can get a so high combo, this combo. Yo, the combo is so low. The combo is worth 150. Yeah, pretty good on there. Snow, can everyone for fall key or is it gonna be getting a chaos somewhere? Another vault is unsealed. We're going, that's like number 2 already? It's only like 7. Freaking ruin of room number 2. This seems really bad. I just want to get the coke up, but looks like we got a big thingy over there. Big robot. long as Freya's actually on, that was chaos of sensing before the game was. Okay. Now I have that. Oh, now we're gonna have like tons of emeralds unlocked, aren't we? There's one. I'm not really sure how much things are available at the moment. Looks like we have like two. Give the second and third. There we go. We got challenged. This challenge? It's a cool thing. Ooh. Oh, no, it's the wrong way. That's the wrong way, buddy. On this island. Set markers. Okay, set markers. It's not because I was missing. I can travel more conveniently. Look at the rest of the power and boost to the finished room of the end. Bring it to the hermit club and bring some like attacking him. Looks like there's a thing over there. I kind of want to miss this. What's Buzz? Oh, what's this dog doing? I can't even see. That's not what I want to do. Oh, I got hit. I don't want to get hit. Why'd you hit me? We got done. Done defeated. Yes, take that. Oh, looks like Amy's over here.
Amy? Is that you?
Hello? Is someone there? Help me!
Hang on. Maybe messing with the ruins will fix things.
Hey, Ingrid. Talk to Amy.
Who's only half here?
I feel fine, but that energy that was holding me prisoner went into you.
I've been infused with weird zappy stuff before. Besides, I feel like it gave me some kind of boost.
Well, in that case, we need to get moving. If I was trapped, I'm sure Tails was too.
Good call. I'll scout around and find you later. Deal?
Deal. Be careful.
Careful? Where's the fun in that?
Grand Slam. Press Y and B when
you are the key. Be empowered with this technique.
Okay, I'll be empowered with this technique. So what is this thingy? Oh, that's the wrong button. What is this thingy is? Because of a shram simulator. My button. That's a lot of damage.
I'm good.
Hello.
Maybe.
Looks like you got the squad here. There's a bunch of coke over here, wow. And there's a little puzzle thing over here. Emery's memory tokens. Fishy Amy. Fishing. Well, there is some clues. There's lots of coke. What's what this thing is? I think one of the one things. More than the map. There's a quest. There's like a thing over there. What is this? Fixed camera. I don't want the camera. Oh wait, I got this. I missed. Haha!
Oh man, that's just begging to be climbed. Imagine the view.
One dash four. Let's just skip that and see what it has to do. Play the loading screen. Oh, I see my order. Okay, so let's leave that. That was an A ring? I gave up the S ring for that, bro. For that one red coin. Why did I do that? Did I really just weave the thing? Now I have to go back to the playable world and scream and do the thing. I did. I only got two ball caves that time. But I'm still gonna go bet right, I'm still gonna go in. Never mind. We got Eggman. What's my boy Eggman doing? What's he doing, pal?
I appear to be in a digital dimension. I've employed similar constructs in my own systems, but this is markedly more advanced. Note to self, don't admit that to anyone. The amount of data stored here defies quantification. But it won't stop me from trying.
This is a mission for chaos and a vault case. Okay, so next time to the map. I'm gonna get the thing, because we need to get this stuff. Harry! This is cold. Can I grab this? Get the KO. Chaos Emerald. I will definitely, oh, sure we get the Chaos Emerald. We got two gold keys. A fall was unsuit. We got the white one, yeah. We are getting all the Chaos Emeralds today. We just gotta get them Chaos Emeralds. Let's get those Chaos Emeralds. Let's get the Chaos Emeralds. That's what it wants us to do. Ninja! Yo, I see you. Parry attacks. Die, parry attack. Second, now we're good. Oh, I didn't put the parry right. I'll parry you. I'll sit here and parry you. You just got parried, boy! You just got parried! You just got parried so hard! You just got parried again! Oh! You just got completely owned! Get owned, boy! Bro has got owned. You just got owned so hard. We have a thing here. I'm not sure what we have to do for thing here. Is this a thing? Is this what we have to do? Oh, yeah, air chicks. We can use air chicks. Oh, no, I can't. Okay, we're doing some first time. No, it's not. Okay, well, there's nothing here. What is over here? What's up? Oh, I just got hit by a wheel. I hit the wheel. Oh, you just got parried, boy. I didn't even mean to parry you, but you still got parried. Wait, this, the yellow one is right here. Again, what am I supposed to do here? What the dog doing? What? What's this? Is back in here? What the Amy doing?
So something's been bugging me about these ruins. The whole reason we came was because Tails detected the Chaos Emeralds were drawn here, right? And now I'm finding digital keys and confinement towers that seem custom made to hold the emeralds. Like half this stuff was built with them in mind.
Maybe the ancients used the Chaos Emeralds in the past. We've learned of other past civilizations who did too.
Yeah, but those groups tried to use them. And the stuff here seems all about containment.
Maybe they knew something about their power that we don't. The Chaos Emeralds are still pretty mysterious, even after all we've done with them.
Let's fuck, let's get the Chaos Emerald. X. Seven Vol keys. Wow, that's pretty expensive.
Whoa! guess that's one of the Titans keeping Amy trapped. Come from? Are you trapped too?
Do not approach the Titan.
Sorry, kid, but I've got a job to do.
Okay.
If we are fortunate, it will destroy you.
Me?
Okay, I'm not taking that thing down the traditional way. I'm gonna need the Chaos Emeralds. And maybe a little bit of luck. Yo, Amy. Who's your friend?
This Coco says they need to find their one true love before it's too late. They've been too shy to express their feelings, but if they don't do it now, they may never get the chance.
You got all that, huh?
I feel like the dimension I'm in is translating for me. It's strange, but feels natural.
Okay.
Well, you always had a knack for weird insights. Who am I to argue?
Well, don't you worry. We'll reunite you with your lost love.
I would think we've got more pressing issues, but again, who am I to argue?
Tokens. Well, that goes somewhere. I'm not gonna do it right now. I want to challenge over here before I get too caught up in the thing. Oh, it's this one, okay. I messed up. No, I messed that up. I think I just messed it up again. I messed it up. I don't want to mess it up. Okay, what can be the last one? Yep. Let's go. M16. Eight, bro. I'm pressing A right now. Drop dash. Look, this is another challenge. Yeah, I kind of like. What's with the Eggman ship here? Oh, I made an infinite sign. I never mean to make an infinite sign. Why did they talk to Amy? But I'm not sure how long this episode of it has been, I suppose. I want to get the one tying over. What is going on here? No, Saint was okay. Like, I want to, like, beat the Titan. Oh. That's the wrong direction, bro. We can get up top this. Asura. Let's fight this for a portal gear. Get a portal gear. Okay. Oh, looks like we're supposed to go off this. Back up. up, anyways, guys. Thank you for watching. Thank you for watching this video. I have lots of fun. I hope you, if you want some more Sonic Princess Island, get a good fun thumbs up on it. And also, I do have an announcement while we're here. While we are here. Let's see everybody. We got it new. We got some pizza deliver merch. Look at that merch. So anyways, this is the merch. You can get it down in the link in the description below. It is very good merch. Look at that merch. That's it. That's top tier. Look at that. And it's for in. We'll be right back.